How to fix Diablo Immortal not launching. 1. Verify the integrity of game files in battle.net launcher. 2. Perform a clean boot on your Windows. PC. 3. Update your graphics driver using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 4. Increase your virtual memory. 5. Uninstall and reinstall Diablo Immortal.